We are going to take a trip. Not in space, but in time. Faster and faster until we've moved 1 billion years into the future. As we begin our journey, things look pretty much as we always see them. But watch what happens as we speed up a little. A minute goes by. Then an hour. Faster. Now we see the tide fall in the river. Nighttime. Day breaks. Now a month is passing. The moon changes phases. Spring approaches. We're now going about 4 days every second. Spring changes to summer and into fall. Now the first snow comes. It's New Year's Eve. Winter goes by in an instant. Even the seasons flicker by. Now the years. 10 years. The town becomes a city. 100 years. A flood washes away the riverfront. New land is built by the river from gravel it carries down from the mountains. 1,000 years. Cities rise and fall. 10,000 years. 1,000 years a second. 10,000 years a second. The ocean draws back, and the mountains begin to frost again. An ice age spreads across the land. 100,000 years, the glaciers melt. 1 million years, the river carves another valley. 10 million years, the earth pushes up new mountains again. 100 million years, the same forces push the continents apart. 1 billion years.